G'day guys, Harley here, playing some Warthunder, as you can see. Look, I'll play a couple matches straight, so there might be rage, there might not be, don't know, we'll figure it out when we get there. But yeah, this is all raw Warthunder footage, so. Let's watch me fail. I'm trying to get up to position near the castle. I'd like to try and sit around the bottom corner of E6 on the backside of a ridge. And that's a helicopter. Oh, they're capping A. Oh, what? So how did I get hit? Where did I get hit from? Okay, so that's where'd that Leo go? Right there. One of the best defenses in this game. Is to sit perfectly still. Yeah, there we go. Strongest tanks in the game are planes. Oh, jeez, I wish they'd do something about it for once. Give tanks their own damn game mode. No planes allowed at all. Because that's what you got to deal with. You do a lot alright, or a little bit okay, you got a nice position, then out of nowhere, plane! Or helicopter. That sits outside of the map area, shooting a missile around about 10 or so Ks. Probably not that far, but like 5 or 6 Ks. See? Seahawk just killed one of our tanks. My planes are too powerful. I went to him and was like, planes are too powerful, what can we do to stop them? And all I was told was, well, you better get some AA. I was like, so what? I have to get AA now just to fight planes. And the dude's like, oh, the person from Warthunder was like, it's either that or you don't play at all. Okay, and what? As you can see, lag as well, so. Not all the best for me, but not all that bad. Come on now. Don't mess me around. There it is. Yeah. Shit. How far away? That's fucking helpful. Say 12:50, yeah? Alright. Just put it on cruise control and I'll just sit here and do nothing. Trundling my way over. I'll be over there in a minute, guys, don't worry. Yeah, even straw stops this bloody big thing. Oh, I didn't that time. Yeah, this thing is brilliant in city maps, I tell you. Oh, and I do have a sound mod on, I'm pretty sure. A mate of mine helped me get it, so we'll see. Yay! Oh, God. Just having a couple of matches. That's all, guys. Hopefully we can get these two done. Oh, the T95 might do well in this town. Hopefully. Hopefully I can just do well on this. I don't need to go back down to that. This is an 8.7, I think? So I know that there's a Beagle Panzer out there. Bagel Panzer or Beagle Panzer, whatever you want to call it. Got him. That one. I got two more people left in this thing. Keep copying decent ping spikes. Huh? I looked behind me, there was no one there! Whoa! One of the leaders got toasted. Wondering if it was the one that got me. Okay. There we go. So 4 kills that match, not bad. Still came 8th though, so... Anyway. I believe that's, that'll be it. Thanks for watching. I'm hunting my way down to the XM-803, and then all the way through to the M1A1 Abrams. So, I've got a long way to go. Thanks for watching. Catch us next time.